Hello, Ricky di sini. Baik lagi sama gue di Let's Play Game Stray. Sekarang udah episode 2. Kemarin kita udah explore Dead City ini. Udah ketemu berbagai macam robot yang lumayan unik. Dan lumayan ada emosinya ya. Lumayan, bukan emosi, lumayan ada emosional. Oke. Terus kita dapat quest baru dari si Momo kemarin. Buat pergi ke gedung tinggi itu. Buat, apa ini? Gue sampai lupa loh. Apa yang kita gunung ini? Gak bisa ngeliat ya kita. Oh, bisa kita bisa nanya ke... Nanya... Ini sih, siapa? Robot kita B12. Pencet atas. Nope, pencet bawah. Alright, let's go put the transceiver. Oh, kita bawa taruh transceiver. Let's go put the transceiver all the way on the top of that big building. Oke. Okay. Terus kita harus navigate ke atas sana. Sebelum itu kita harus jatuhin barang ini dulu. Jatuhin pot dulu ya, karena kita ada kucing. Oke, naik bucket sini. Rooftops, ini bener-bener kita gak pernah kesini berarti ya. Oh, cara lewat sini memang harus dari belakang rumah Momo. Berarti ini emang tempat baru nih, kita baru explore. Banyak ini si musuh kita. Siapa namanya? Apa namanya? Zurks. Banyak Zurks di sini. Kita harus gesit dan lincah dan juga cepat. Atau kita harus ngendap-ngendap. Meow beat attack enemies. Oke. Okay. Ah, gua... Oh gitu, mereka datang habis itu gua kabur. Oke, okay, oke. Okay. Oke, okay, terus oh gua dikejar. Oh no 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 no. Gua kemana? Apa oh naik ini kali ya, sini. Ya naik sini ternyata. Bikin gua panik loh. Nih, gua kasih lu pain. Haha. Weh. Ini mental aja gak jelas. Oke, okay, next. Sini. Oke. Okay. Oh, ada lagi. Emang dia bisa lompat? Haha, culun gak nyampe. Haha. Nah, gua miau-miauin lu. Miau-miau-miau-miau. Bye. Oh, ada yang naik satu. Oh no. Kabur, 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 kabur. Kabur. Oh no, no, no. Kebanyakan main-main gue. Lari. Aduh, gue nyangkut. Aduh, lari kemana? No, 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 no. 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 Oh, harusnya naik ke sini ya. Aduh. Terlalu baik iseng gue. Oke, kita retry. Ada serius dulu, serius dulu. Udah ya, main-mainnya cukup sampai di sini aja ya. Gue serius dulu. Oke. Okay. Sini kita miauin. Oh, kita juga bisa lompat lot sini ya. Oke. Okay. Haha. Easy peasy. Oh, gue dengar suara lagi. Mana gue ngeliat? Nah, naik dulu deh. Lewat ini pasti AC. Mungkin in doubt, pokoknya Hexos AC lah jawabannya. Bukan Hexos sih, gue gak tau namanya apa. Pokoknya pengeluarannya angin panasnya AC lah ya. The city is full of neon. It wasn't always this way. There used to be strict energy caps, especially in the slums. But people couldn't handle the constant darkness. One day someone lit up rainbow lamps, neon signs all over their house. That person was taken away and never seen again. But people saw hope, and not long after, everyone started putting lots of lights in their homes. There was nothing the oppressors could do. It was a way for people to see colors again, like on the outside. So I think it helped. Oh, yeah. para robotnya agak susah ngeliat color ya berarti ya. Mereka ngeliat colornya dalam bentuk neon, makanya banyak neon di sini. Oke. Makanya tadi gue bingung yang inget gak yang waktu kita ketemu si robot pertama, dia nggak bisa, dia bisa lihat warna orange neon, tapi di temboknya bilang yang bisa ngeliat colors cuma ancestor mereka. Jadi mungkin mereka bisa ngeliat neon ya, warna dari neon. Oke. Tapi pertanyaan kita jalan kemana nih? Sini kah? Hei, belok deh. Oh, naik sini. Oh, naik lagi sana. Sung, biar ke sana ya. Oke, okay, nice, nice. Pakai bantuan kayak energi propeller. Terus kita mungkin mau naik ke sana ya. Pelan-pelan, bisa jatuh ini. Atau nggak bisa. Atau kayak sini cukup sih. Nope, nggak cukup ternyata. Bisa sampai ujung sih kayaknya ya. Ada ini yang dinahanin. Versi soundtrack BGM-nya, OST-nya semua sih asik-asik sih, gue suka banget. Kayak cocok banget sama feeling yang dapet, yang mau disampaikan sama game-nya ya. Kayak dark, creepy gitu. Tapi di beberapa bagian kayak misalkan waktu di city-nya, di dead city-nya kayak cocok gitu lah. Ups, jatuh. Ini ada apa nih? Hack door. Asik. Oh, untung ya gue tutup cepetan. Haha, gak bisa masuk. Hahaha. Oh iya, tadi gue bikin berisik, mereka jadi pada mau datang ya. Gue sepetan hack door, biar mereka gak bisa datang. Ini, jorok banget. Cepetnya pergi. Tapi kalau misalkan gue kesini, dia datang dong. Gue buruan. Oh, gue ngerti. Oke, sini. Abis itu gue bisa hack door lagi buat tutup door yang sebelah sana ya. Tapi ini kebuka gak? Oh, gue cepet lompat. Oke, gitu. Oke. Haha, gue di sini sekarang. Dorong. Oke. Gue bahkan gak tahu lo buildingnya dari sebelah mana. Oh ini. Oke. Berarti lo sana ya. Coba gue liat dulu. Siapa tau ada something hidden di sini. Gak ada lah ya. Atau di sana. Karena kayak gede gitu sih. Gue rasa gak ada lah ya. Sana pasti nyebrang balik. Ya. Wow, tinggi sekali. Berbahaya. Waduh, anjing gua gonggong ada mobil datang soalnya. Dimaklumin ya guys ya. Gua sebisa mungkin sih stream ini soalnya gak pengen gua edit ya bener. Full gameplay. Cuma nanti mungkin berapa soundnya bisa gue edit kali ya. Yang penting jatuhin dulu deh nih ember. Apa yang lu di atas? Turun lu ember. Hilang. Ih, lubang. Ih, jorok banget. Human personnel only. Okay. Gua cat, jadi gak bound to rules. Suka-suka gua molotong gak? Oh. Udah banyak loh. Sabar-sabar, gue harus lihat dulu gue kira-kira harus lari kemana ya. Ke kiri sana ya. Nah, sana gak ada apa-apa. Naik, oh naik ke sana, ke kanan. Oke. Gue harus cepet nih kayaknya. Oh, dia lihat gue lagi. Ini sekarang ke... Oh, lewat sini harusnya. Lompat lagi. Sini, oh di sana mereka. Oh, mereka lihat gua. Oh, nggak bisa datang mereka ya. Apa nih? Remember dulu. Nick. Nico Corporation. Ya mau Iko tapi ada N-nya. Nico Corp. They were responsible for waste management. As trash from the upper levels overloaded the slums, they tried to develop a bacteria to dissolve it all. Oh, gak ke bacteria ini. Oh. After the human disappeared, that bacteria mutated, growing, eating way more than trash. And now we have Zerks. Okay. Let's go. Oh, berarti... Human extinct bukan karena Zerks ya, tapi karena human extinct gak ada bisa kontrol ini, maka terciptalah Zerk. Oke. Okay. That's kinda cool. Berarti bukan karena Zerks ini ya human extinct ya. Tapi kita harus masuk ke dalam sini, jadi gue harus buka. Nanti sabar, gue liat dulu. Atau kita bisa masuk ke sini. Langsung dari sini ternyata. Tapi gue kayak harus turun, jadi gue harus cepet berarti. Habis gue buka, gue harus langsung lari ke sini. Habis itu gue tutup gate-nya lagi. Oke. 3, 2, 1. Run! Ngamuk. Aduh, kayak gue harus gak boleh terlalu cepet sih, gue harus ngekait mereka dulu ya. Aduh, ini gue gimana? Pasti gue buka dulu tadi ya. Mereka jadi terpisah-pisah lagi. Okay. Gue buka dulu. Buka sini, ikut gue. Gue harus attract mereka datang. Sini. Kenapa jadi takut sama gue? Oi. Halo? Halo? Oke, bye. Oke, game yang nge-lag karena harusnya... Waduh, ada yang kejepit lagi. Waduh! Gue sun dulu. Berantem kita sini. Gak kena, bye, gue di dalam. Lu kok satu doang gak bisa apa-apa pasti kan. Harus rame-rame lu pada mainnya. Lah, gue ngapain? Gue udah bisa lewat sini. Aduh, pantat gue digigit barusan. Gue berarti harus dorong ke sini kah? Buat apa gue dorong ke sini? Oh, ada tali ya. Coba gue lihat. Apa hubungan sama tali ini? Nope. Okay. Oh, gue harus buka gate-nya. Kita naik ke sini. Oke. Hahaha. Wih, lompat dia. Oh, jalan buntu gua. No, no, no. Eh, bercanda, bercanda, bercanda. Gua ke... Gak tahu deh. Gak kena. Oh, naik sini. Ya, elah. Dong-dong juga gua. Oke, ada pencetan. Cuma gue lihat-lihat tuh sekitar. Gue rasa tuh sebelum lanjut kayak buka something, gue rasa tuh pengen lihat sekitar dulu gitu. Mungkin ada something yang something hidden atau collectible yang bisa gue ambil. Cuma kayak gak ada apa-apa sih. Yaudah gue nyanyain aja deh alatnya. Aduh. Oh, itu nyalain lift, oke. Okay. Oke, lift buat building. Waduh, jadi turun semua tapi. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Lewat sini, lewat kiri, lewat kiri. Lari, 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 lari. Aduh, gue tunggu turun ya. Gue muter-muter terus. Gue run. F to run. Terus, terus, puter-puterin. Gue blok-blokin mereka, gue blok-blokin. Sekali lagi, sekali putaran lagi, sekali putaran lagi. Ada turun, 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 udah nyampe. Aduh. Gas tinggi gue akan loncatnya. Buru-buru, use elevator. Ntar mereka ada yang naik lagi satu, males. Haha. Lama juga ini elevator ya. Udah lama berisik lagi. Lengket ya kita ya. Kena plak-plaknya itu tadi. Waduh, nyangkut lagi nih. Yaudah, tenang lah gue kucing. Bisa dengan gampang keluar. Bisa-bisanya nyangkut pintunya. Here it is. Put the transceiver on the antenna. Antenna. Mana? Ini. Oh, ini. Nope. Mana antenanya sih? Gua naik ke sini dulu ya. Oke, kalau gitu gua atau ini? Oh, ini di sini. Oh, belum. Mau di jalan buat pulang. Oh, gua naik ke sini. Habis itu gua lompat ya. Nope. Oh, atau gua taruh aja ya? Lupa gua. Oh, di sini. Oh, di sini. Use item. Oke. Okay. Ups, puc. Lampunya nyala-nyala. Oh, nandain berarti udah bisa dipakai nih antenanya nih. Udah ada power balik. The power, the antenna's power is turned back on. Dia tuh yang jauh sih. Oh, the dam gitu ya. Ada yang lebih tinggi lagi daratannya. Berarti tadi kita benar-benar kota paling bawah banget ya. Si Dead City itu benar-benar selam. Ada kota yang lebih tinggi lagi tuh. Look, the view. It's beautiful from here. I remember now, the city. It was meant to be a shelter. Lihat tuh yang atas tuh kan, lebih tinggi lagi kan, itu kayak kota aslinya deh. Those look like stars, but there are only lights marking the hermetic roof ceiling of the city. Nah, bener, berarti itu mereka kayak terperangkap di dalam dome gitu. Kita gak ada yang tahu kenapa mereka kabur dari apa, dari luar. Berarti aslinya para human bukan kabur dari Zerg, cuma mungkin karena dari something else di luar. Mereka bikin kota di dalam sini yang terputus dari dunia luar atau dari luar atmosfer bumi. Humankind built this shell to protect themselves from the outside, but it came at cost. Nobody can go out. Ya, ini yang kita, gue yang penasaran nih, ada apa di outside itu? The outside was disaster, completely barren, unlivable, and dangerous. Okay. But kita dari outside, cat. I don't know, mungkin cat bisa tinggal, human nggak bisa. But if you come from there, it must mean it's safe again. Oh, mungkin. And my promise wasn't just to go to the outside, it was to open the city. Okay. I still don't understand why some memories are coming back and others aren't. But I'm certain now this is my purpose. I have to open the city. Come on, let's go back and find Momo. Now that we've connected the transmitter, we should be able to get help. Ya, untuk sementara goal kita sama ya, sama-sama mau keluar. Aduh, jauh banget nih, tinggi bener. Ini bisa muter kucingnya. Lucu. Ini udah balik kita ke rumah Momo mungkin. Yeah. The Slums Part 2. Asik. Kita udah masuk part 2 ya guys. Ini lucu nih yang si bola nih. Nanti bolanya bisa muncul. Apa nih? Look, note. Little outsider, if you're reading this, that means you're still alive. Excellent. I took some equipment to the bar to take advantage of their antenna. Come meet me there. I've locked the window, but the code to open is quite simple. It is... That's not simple. admin, belakangnya. Be careful, it is case sensitive. See you at the bar, Momo. That must be the code for the window near entrance, let's go. Yeah. B12 bisa solve sendiri lah ya. Oh, ini teman-temannya si Momo ya. Oh. Ini ada apa nih? Earth is the third planet from the sun and fifth largest in solar system by mass and diameter. To date, it is the only celestial object known to foster life. Berarti human gak pindah ke planet lain ya. According to the two radiometric dating, the Earth is 4.54 billion years old. It has single natural satellite, the moon, which forms soon after. Okay, kita bisa ngecek nih. Sekarang Earth itu umurnya berapa sih menurut Google? Jadi kita kurang lebih bisa pinpoint dah berapa tahun kemudian ini. Gua Google dulu ya, how old is Earth? 4,5 billion. Di sini Stray udah ngomongnya what? Masih sama. Oke, berarti mungkin ya. Ya to be fair, kalau misalkan ngomong 5,000 tahun gak ada yang efek sama billion ya. Gue ngomong apa sih gak selama itu ya, karena kemarin kalau gak salah yang kita di bank itu pertama kali ada robot cuma 5,000 years ya. Gak bakal nyampe billion ya, bener juga sih. Gue yang goblok kayaknya. the gravitational interaction with the moon creates the tide, stabilize the earth axis of rotation, and gradually reduce its rotation speed. Okay. Itu kayak belajar astronomi aja gue. Itu kayak yang emang kita tahu sekarang ya. ya saya udah nggak ada apa sih di sini sih. Kita udah dapat musik sheet juga dari ruangan yang ini. Ya saya udah nggak ada apa-apa. Gue bikin tanda dulu buat ngasih tahu. Oren udah pernah di sini. Oke, dia bilang kita keluar lewat window. Ada passcode-nya. Ya, B12, urus. Here's the lock for the window. The code was... it wasn't an H, I think. Error, wrong key. Oops, my bad. Okay, let's try that again. And then it was O, or was it a 0? Let's see. Success. Okay, nice work, B12. Momo is at the bar waiting for us. Okay. Semoga gak terjadi apa-apa ya malu ya Momo ya. Soalnya Kayak ada beberapa robot yang opposed to go outside. Kak, bisa lompat duluan. Eh, ini siapa? Kok lu merenung? Vapora. Oh, ini waktu itu jatuhin ini ya. Jatuhin cat. My friend and I love tossing buckets as each other. Good, been fun. Our dancer neighbor disagrees, so we're taking a break right now. Okay. Aduh, gue mau turun bukan naik. Wih, lagi ngapain dia? Wih, lagi olahraga. Wushu. Ngomong dulu lah. Nah, ngapain bro? Guardian. You look close, what do you need? Gue mau tahu lagi ngapain. Eh, ini gue gak perhatiin ini ya. Tadi ada something bisa diinterak atau enggak ya? Oh, bayangan doang deh. Bisa naik sih, coba naik dulu. Yep, gak ada. Okay. Johan. Masih sama kayak. Kurang lebih omongannya. Sabar, sebelum gue ke bar, gue coba lihat dulu. Si Johan ada barang gue belum? Kayaknya belum ada ya. Oke. Okay. Begitu ya, kita tinggal ke bar aja. Kayak gak ada yang something new kecuali si Guardian jadi olahraga Wing Chun, Wushu gak tau apa dah. Bar ini bar ya. Hey little furball, come here, I managed to get a signal. Okay. Aduh, nabrak. Hati-hati Momo. Jauhan ya duduknya. Iya, gue mau naik. Hi, di pet. Bikin musik langsung berubah, langsung asik banget. Kayak sok-sok misterius tapi hacking-hacking di futuristik gitu ya. Asik. Let me see if I can get this thing working. Oke. Okay. I almost got it. Hello, can anyone hear me? Hello, yes, we can hear you. We are from the slums. We're looking for a way out and... Wait, is that you, Baltazar? Momo? Oh, old friend-nya Momo. I can't believe it. I'm so happy to hear your voice, Baltazar. Where are you? Are the others okay? Yes, we are safe. We found a way up. Hello, do you still hear me? You have to go through the sewers to reach us. Very dangerous. Zergs everywhere. Okay. Sewers? How? Hello? Darn it, we lost the signal. I can't believe it. This Baltazar is alive. He and the other outsiders managed to go up through the sewers. The sewers are the most dangerous place in the slums. But if Baltazar made it, there must be a way. Seamus, you never get past the sewers. It infests with zergs. They'll make a quick meal out of you, especially you, little one. Yah, gak ngerti ya dia. Gue lincah. Many threat their luck in the past, it doesn't end well. Anyway, I warn you, your business is none of my business. Seamus. Asik si Jacob sih, suaranya deep banget. Gitu tadi. His father, Doc, used to be a great scientist. He was working on some new weapon to fight the Zergs. A few years ago, he went off to test the device and never came back. Ooh, Seamus has never been the same since. Okay. Bukan, Doc temannya dia. Yang human, itu human. I assume human ya, karena dia play video game itu. Don't listen to Seamus. He just scared like I was. If Doc built a weapon, that's our ticket to join the Outsiders. In his notebook, Doc mentioned a secret lab few times. That must be where he was working on it. Lucu banget suaranya. There might be a clue in Seamus' apartment. Come on, follow me. Oh, kita masuk diam-diam kah ke apartemen Seamus? Gue ikutin, gue tenang. Siapa nih? Kayaknya gak ada ini sebelumnya. Halo. Aduh, kurang deket. Yauxi. Look at all of the great stuff that falls into our trash. So many treasures. You should go visit the barterman. There's something for everyone over there. Oke. Okay. Apakah ada barang baru? Gue udah jual semua. Ada jual semua, dami semua ya ada. Ini buat ngasih tau kalau misalkan belum pernah kesini kali ya. Sayangnya gue lebih cepat. By the way, mana si Momo? Oh ini nih, ya Momo, sorry Mo. Yuk lanjut. Momo sih pakai baju asik loh. Ini in real life gue pakai baju kayak gini nih. Gambar bunga-bunga, daun, terus ada flamingonya. Cuma yang gak sepanjang ini sih, ke meja lah. Ini kayak rope gitu. Nah, kita belum ketemu lagi ya. Si pemain musik kita ada musik sheet, cuma nanti aja deh. Come on, Seamus, open the door. You know your father would have wanted to help us. Well, that was to be expected. The situation is pretty tough on Seamus. He doesn't want to hear about the outsiders anymore. He won't help me. But you... I think I have an idea. Okay. Yeah, I think this is a bad idea. Dia suruh gue ngendap-ngendap ke rumahnya si Seamus. Okay. Here, take Doc's notebook and show it to Seamus. Oh, gue mau kasih liat ya. Okay. It's not a bad plan. It contains a lot of information that will hopefully act as an electroshock. Find the secret lab, little outsiders. I'm going back to the bar to try to re-establish communication with the others. Okay. Remember, give a notebook to Seamus in his flat. I'm sure we'll find his weapon that his father was working on. Okay. Kaget dia. Kaget dia. What are you doing in here? I told you getting through the sewers is suicide mission. Leave me be. Show item dulu. Nih. Gua kasih notebook. What's this? Wait. Is this my papa's? Oh wow. And even, oh by the way. Mereka gimana cara punya anak punya bapak ya? Mereka kan robot. There's a secret room here in our flat. But where? Secret lab under my nose. Maybe there are clues hidden somewhere around here. Okay, gue bantuin deh cari cluenya. Ini apa nih? Ini siapa? Aduh jatuh. Yang ini coba. Pokoknya jatuhin deh semuanya bisa gue jatuhin. Kan gue kucing kan. Waduh kan. Ada passcode. Lu liat gak? Oh liat, mungkin lu gak liat. I've never noticed that digicode before. How did I miss it? I have no idea what the password could be. Okay, iya tenang, gue bantuin dah. Gak bisa apa-apa emang lu. jatuhin lagi. Kagetnya sih lucu dia langsung lompat ke belakang. Ini apa nih? Ini Doc sama, oh itu si Doc sama anaknya, si Seamus. Translate. Time will tell. Okay, that's not helping. Oh, jam. It's helping. 2511. Okay. Nggak salah. Aha. Thank you. dia sampai bawa zerg masuk loh. Lihat tuh, dimasukin ke dalam topless scientist gitu. This is the real deal. I never seen this room. I can't believe it, he managed to hide it from me all this time. These blueprints, they must be for his zerg weapon. Papa was always so secretive with his work. He told me the weapon was working in theory, but it needed a real life test. He went outside the slums and he never came back. Oh. Observations. Cute sounds but never friendly. Old bacteria of human time. Eat all kinds of materials. Total vision in the dark. React to the intense light. Okay. Mungkin mereka evolve karena gak ada sinar ultraviolet di bawah kali ya. Mungkin. That's my theory though. Robots new headlines. Zerg are officially no longer under control. They now eat metal. Okay. Nyatuin. Ada barang apa gak tuh? Gak ada. Ini ada apa nih? Find anything interesting in here? Belum ketemu. Oke, gue cari dulu ya. Tenang nak, si Oren bakal membantu. Aduh, ini gelap. Lampu dong. Ini sih interesting ini sih. Cuma ya udah. Nah, kaget nggak lu? Tung. Oh, ini di-translate. Yaelah, tadi dari ini. Defluxor blueprint concept, light-based handgun. Low priority, visual appearance, size, decibel emitted. High priority, test in real condition. Objective, 20 zerg destroyed per second. Woo. Ya, nggak ada sih. Oh, ini nih. Oh, gue liat. Ini apa ini? Nyatuin. Nah. Broken tracker. Wait, I remember that. That's his tracker. Papa always used that tracker to keep an eye on where I was. Maybe we can reverse it to find where he went. I can't believe my papa might still be alive. I miss him so much. You need a weapon for the zergs, right? My papa definitely took one with him. We just need to repair the tracker so we can find him. Someone in the slums should be able to help. Come with me, I'll open the door for you. Let's go, Seamus. Ya, to be fair, harusnya semua orang di sini mau keluar sih ya. Cuma mereka cuma takut zerg doang sih. Cuma kalau ada safe way pasti mereka mau keluar semuanya. You gotta fix the tracker, you are resourceful. Maybe you can find someone in the slums to help. Si ini ya. Si yang ahli komputer itu. Gue lupa nama tokonya apa. Dan gue juga lupa di mana. Oh, elite programming. Kanan, oke. Okay. Ini. Lu ngapain gue translate? Ya, gue knock. Elliot, I know you can do it. Kenapa pernah kesini? Elliot! Yes, can I help you? Ini, broken tracker. Oh wow, that's great tracker. I recognize this model. It's Tohima BR-2000. You can track anyone with this little gadget. May I? I know how to repair it, but when I'm trembling like this, I can use my keyboard. I don't know if I'm sick or something, but I definitely don't feel right. Oh, tenang, gue ada jawabannya. I can work when I'm shivering like this. I think I need a blanket to well fix your tracker. Gue udah punya ponco nih. Oh, where did you find this? It's amazing. Let me try it on. Ternyata gue udah fix masalahnya dulu ya, sebelum disuruh. Look, no tremors. I'm able to work again. Thanks. Now I can definitely fix your tracker. Let me take a look. Just gotta give it an update and one more thing. Voila! Fix tracker. There you go, little one. Good luck finding who you are looking for. Okay. Back to CMS. Gue bisa keluar sini kan? Yang mana ya rumahnya ya? Ini ya? Ya. Yeah. Did you manage to fix the tracker? Yeah. You did it? You fix it? Well done. Give it here. We got a ping. Is Papa real alive? I can't believe it. Let's follow the tracker. Maybe we'll find where my Papa went. Okay. Gue ikutin dari belakang. Tenang, tenang. Jalannya terus. Ini kasihan ya, ini robot masih bersihin. Masih berusaha bersihin cat. Jalan terus Samus, lead the way. Gue yakin gak bakal tersesat karena kalau yang ngikutin gue justru malah lo yang tersesat. Gue paling buta jalan gue masalah beginian. Oke, di sini kah? This must be it. He really left the slums. It's dangerous out there, but I must be sure. I need to know. Let's do this. Okay. Wow. Outside the city, bro. It's di luar that city-nya harusnya kan, di luar slums-nya ini. Oke. Okay. Lu ikut. Oke. Okay. Gua kira lu tinggalin gua. Careful, careful. Jangan sampai ada drop. Look at all these jerks egg. They will eat us. I can't do this. Mana egg? Oh, itu yang kecil-kecil ini semua egg itu. Oh, itu egg mereka. Mereka bertelur. Oke. Okay. I'm not as fast as you. The Zerks will get me for sure. Here, take this badge. My papa will recognize it. He will know that you are a friend. Outsider badge. Oke. Okay. I'll open the door for you. Wait, wait. Sebelum open the door, gue mau explore dulu. Maybe ada something. Ini ya. Ini egg-nya. Ini egg-nya semua. Sampai di dinding-dinding. Di atas-atas. Geli-geli. Makin tahu, semakin gue tahu itu telur, makin geli gue. Oke. Okay. Bye-bye. I'm sorry I can't go any further. I'm not as fast as... The Zerks will get me. Please find him. Please bring my father back. Oke, okay, sure. I will try. Masih aman kan, belum ada apa-apa kan? oke ini nih jalannya buta banget nih. Kok tadi kan ke atas gedung kan tahu kita jalannya ke atas gedung. Ini kita ngikutin jalan yang tersedia aja kok kayak gini mah. Ini kita bisa ke bawah sini nggak? Gue merasa kayak ini ngeform some off road gitu, kita lompat-lompat. Ini nggak bisa deh. Gue lumayan penasaran. Nggak bisa ya, nggak bisa. Oke. Sok pinter aja gue berarti. Dead end. Asik. Banyak zerg. We must go quick and fast. Woo. Oh, berisik. Run. Eh, turun. Aduh, aduh, aduh. Op, op. Run. No, 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 no. Lompat. Lompat ke sebelah. Shoo, 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 shoo. Oke, keluarnya kayak cairan tadi. Run. Oh, gue sih ke bawah. I'm sorry, bye. Flexing dulu gue muter tadi. Lompat, lompat. Oh, oh. Oh sini. Oke, okay, aman, aman, aman. Mereka nggak bisa berenang ya, sih. Oke, okay, gue tahu nih. Lompat ke sini, and then lompat balik ke sana. Oke, okay, bisa lompat balik ke sana. Oh, gue kira tangga tadi. Oh, ada lagi. Mampus lu. Injek, injek. Der. Waduh, duh. Ah. Sakit. Push, bangun, push. Buru, buru. Aman ya? Nice, Ren. Are you okay? That was a huge fall. Yeah, I know. Dog should be nearby. We must be close. Aduh, kakinya kena lagi ya. Ah, ah, ah. Aduh, sakit, sakit. Nggak ada apa kan di belakang? Ada, bisa jalan. Kenapa dia? Jilat-jilat dulu tadi dia. Ada, aman. Itu suara apa sih? Tong. Ada dua jalan. Siapa nih? Siapa ini? The scientist I used to work for always said he wanted to retire to a little cottage fishing all day long. Of course, that was not a possibility in the city and nobody could have done that for at least 100 years. When we get to the outside, what if we found ourselves a little cottage with a harmless fishing rod and a lot of books? I think that's what the scientist would have wanted. But first you should go find Doc. Okay. Oh, ini bukan Doc. Lo tau dari mana? Ayo. Istirahat dulu. Udah, cukup. Kita gak punya banyak waktu di sini. Bisa fishing gak? Gak bisa ya. Ini mau fish apa? Gue miawin. Kok dia ngeblur zoomnya? Nah gitu dong. Ngeblur lagi. Lagi pacaran lo zroknya lo. Ih, banyak telur. Kita muter-muter dulu ngeliat sini ada apa. Ada something gak ya? Gak ada sih. Apa? Iya. Oh ini. Use item. Oke. Berarti kita harus nyari some item. Hmm, it's an electric generator, but it seems to require some other part to function. Okay. Kita cari partnya kok gitu. Gila, berarti dulu mereka bisa tinggal di sini ya, terus zerg makin banyak mereka tinggal harus ke slum semua. You. Wih, dikandangin. Oke. Okay. Ini ada yang mempelajari nih, pasti ada orang di sini atau robot. Atau gue harus ngomong orang atau robot, gak tahu. Oi, dok, is this dok? Yeah, I think it is. Aduh, jatuh. Wow. Wait, you're not a zerg. Who are you? Oh, gila, sama dia tinggal di sini. That's my badge you wearing. How did you find it? Did my son send you? Oh, Seamus, you clever boy. I've been alone here for ages. I came here to test my defluxor, but it didn't go as planned. I wish I could go back home. I miss my son dearly. You can have a look around around the house if you want, but I have no idea how to escape this place. Okay. Terus sama ini di sini. Berarti dok hidup, terus Zaltaber juga hidup. Momo not alone. Don't be sad, Momo. Gue bakal temuin semua temen lu. Ya jatuh dong bukunya. Ya jatuh. Nah, jatuh. We're stuck. This zerg will attack as soon as we step outside. Okay. I've seen humans wear costume like this. They were small and running around making lots of noise. Oh yes, I remember now. They were children. Okay. The streets felt much more alive with them. Even with the difficulty they brought, the adult seems to love them very much. Doc says he misses Samus. Is that the same thing? Yeah, I think that's the same. Ooh. Okay. What's this? Hey, be careful with that defluxor. At full charge, it can explode zergs like confetti. This baby needs 1.21 gigawatts to work, and the only thing around here with that kind of juice is the generator outside the house. The problem is that it won't start. I think a fuse blew, and with all the zergs around, it's too dangerous for me to go out and fix it. I'm not fast enough, but you just might be. If you can reach the generator and replace the fuse, I should be able to get the defluxor recharge. Come on, follow me. I'll show you what to do. Okay. Kenapa nggak ngomong dia tadi? Sabar. Tandain dulu buat ngasih tahu. Si Oren udah di sini. Oren was here. Nggak ada apa-apa kan? Nggak ada yang penting ya. Ih, jemnya jalan loh. Es tuh di mana, dok? Oh ini, kamuflase deh, nggak kelihatan gua. Here, take this fuse, it's brand new. Okay. Turning on the generator will be loud, so expect some jerks. Once you fix the generator, I should be able to charge and kickstart the defloxer. You just need to follow this cable, change the fuse, then meet me back here. Best of luck. Oke, turun kita. Aduh, ditutup sama dia. Ikutin kabelnya aja kan. Kabelnya sini. Oke, kita ke bawah. Oh, sana. Nyebrang. Oh, ini tempat yang tadi lah pokoknya. Cek PBB. Aku juga lupa. Online. Di pajak online. Maksudnya bisa pajak online. Tojaki ya. pajakonline.jakarta.go.id. Okay, maksudnya tempat yang tadi ya. Yang ini benar ya. Use item. Ini katanya bakal berisik, jadi kita siap-siap lari. Oh, dok lihat kita di sana. Oh, rumah dok di sini sebenarnya. Okay. Kita cuma muter doang ya berarti tadi ya. Lihat jendelanya. Ya udah siap. Oke, use item. Fuse. Okay, nyala. Oke, ngecas. Oh, zerg pada keluar semua. Wih, 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 wih. Keren, keren. Defloxer keren. Pulang, pulang, pulang. Nih, bantu, bantu. Bantu ini. Yang ini depan dong, dok. Dok, ini depan, dok. Nah, nice, dok. Pulang, pulang, pulang. Wah, wah. Naik, 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 naik. Oh, aman, aman, aman. Wah. Nice, dog. Nice aim. Amazing, you got the generator back on. Have you seen how powerful the defluxer is? Is definitely our way out of here. Wait a minute, I may be able to mount this defluxer to your drone. Ooh, okay. Udah? Okay, the drone-nya gak ada beda. It worked, the defluxer is now installed on your fancy drone there. It's not meant to run off such a small power source. If you use it too much, it could malfunction. Okay. Just remember, dangerous. Now let's go back to the village. I'm coming home, son. I'm coming home, son. Ooh. Okay. Jadi gimana cara pakainya ya? Halo? We need to help Doc get back to the slums. We have the defluxer now. Ini gimana cara pakainya? Oh, nanti mungkin diajarin kali ya. Tunggu tutorial. Nah, gak ada apa-apa kan sini kan? Pede bener dia buka pintu. Oh, ada gate ya soalnya. Take out all the zorks so we can get through. Hold LB to use the defluxer, okay? Eh, salah. Meledak tuh. Wah. Oh, gak boleh lama-lama ya. Wow, it's working great, but as I suspected, it can overheat. Let it cool for a bit. When that happens, I would do less until we reach the village.
Okay.
Ayo dok. This switch doesn't work. It looks like the electricity has been cut.
Okay.
Berarti gua coba pakai jalan lain ya. Aduh. Ini gua sampai mentok. Oke, okay, terus ini baru masuk. Gue sebenernya gak tau, cuma gue asumsi aja. Kalo gak ngapain dibikin ada dua begini. Ya, jadi kesana. Dorong. Dok, kayaknya sebenernya lo boleh bantuin gue sih, dok, buat dorong ini. Nah, tuh, ada jalan tuh, oke. Okay. Gue liat jalannya, dok, tenang, dok. Lewat van kita, ya kayak aman di sini, nggak ada apa-apa kayaknya. Ini dock power on. Aduh, berisik banget. Kabur. Waduh, gue telat nyalain defluxernya. Gue tadi lupa pencet apa soalnya. Oke, retry. Second try is the charm. Biasa pertama pasti suka ada salah ya. Kedua ada hafal. Gue tadi kayak ragu soalnya kayak antara pilih mau kabur atau pakai defluxer. Oke. Kita nyalain lagi. Nih. Kan masih ada nyangkut lagi. Wah. Dok. Aduh, untung ada gua, dok. Dok, buru. Aduh, overheat. Dok, lu dimana? Lari belum sih? Dok, bantuin gua, dok. Oke, udah. Udah aman kan? Oh, dok. Bikin gue panik, dok. Phew, that was close. Let's go back home. Panik, dok, gue. Jangan kan elu. Yeah, I'm ready. Buka, dok. Gak ada apa-apa, cuma ek. Gue coba tes eknya, bisa gue sinarin gak? Gak bisa. Oh, we'll back home? Pulang? Buru puter, bikin takut loh. Masuk. Oi. Came back. Oh, reunion father and son. Oh. Ayo. Oh. semua orang berkumpul. Dok kembali selamat masuk dari slum. Thanks for saving Doc, little friends. It's great to see that Samus is no longer alone. Now we know that we can fight back against the Zerks. Momo has been waiting for you by the sewers. Okay. Doc and Samus looks happy. I think we did a good thing together. Of course we did a good thing. Cuma ngomong dulu nih ke orang-orang. So you survived the Zerg after all. Did you have the 10 cans you owe me? Teddy? This is really impressive, Doc. Nobody had survived that long in the Dead City. Oh, and did you meet that weird orange creature walking around? You must see him walking around. Ini gue di belakang, boy. Yeah, sure, I'm so happy he's back. Oh. Hi Teddy, what's up Rosie? Oh Billy, do you know my son Samus? It's thanks to him that I came back from that damn place. Aww. Siapa nih? Benzu. Momo is waiting for you on his boat. You can join him, but have you done everything you want in here? Oh. Because I close the door behind you. You don't want any Zerg coming soon. Okay, this is the last chance to get everything done in here. Kayak gue belum ketemu semua musik ya. Gue gak yakin sih. Fotonya favorite musik, I will practice. Do you think you can find more? Petit Falls. Petit Falls. Sounds cool. Here, what's that? Okay, coba gue denger lah sebelum kita berangkat ya, boy. Asik lah. Cuma ini mid banget sih, mid banget. Cuma not bad, not bad. Ya, yeah, give it 6 out of 10. 6 dari 10. Not bad, but not good enough. Sempus ngapain tadi? Malah main sendiri dia. Oh, thank you for that music. I will practice. Do you think you can find more? Gue cari kemana ya? Duh, sebelum gue berangkat, gue pengen kasih semua musik sheet dulu nih. Kira-kira di mana lagi yang gua belum datengin ya? Oh, ada memori di sini ternyata. It looks like this poor girl also wanted to go to the upper level. Yes, I remember. Midtown is up there, away from all the garbage and sickness of the slums. Oh, itu Midtown yang kita lihat ya, berarti yang dari atas bangunan tertinggi, tapi bah, ternyata daratan lebih tinggi. Oh, ada yang lagi lihat atas. Kita belum pernah kesana juga kayaknya. Kita explore nanti ya. Sekalian nyari musik sheet, kita explore slum for terakhir kalinya. Kita gak mau miss apa-apa kalau bisa ya, sama sekali. Even in dire times, humans could not help but divide themselves by social class. Oh. Back then, a lot of people from the slums were prepared to do anything to move up there. Apparently, robots also copied this behavior. Oh. gimana cara lari ke sana? Ini apa? Kita udah pernah kesini belum? Oh, ini udah pernah deh. Ya, gue inget. Masih udah pernah. Oh, ketemu musik shit 2/8. Kalau cuma iseng lewat sini loh. Pengen ke tempat si astronot, astronot yang lagi ngeliat teleskop. Ini kita garuk, ada yang buka pintu gak? What's that sound of the door? It's probably nothing. No, ada gua di sini. Gua meow-meow, coba bisa gak? Gak bisa ya. Ada triknya gak ya? Atau udah gitu doang? Kayaknya sih gak ada sih kayak gitu doang. Ya pokoknya gue mau ketemu orang itu deh. Gue belum ketemu tuh. Yang di atas. Baru pertama kali lihat gue. Oh, udah pernah deh Swanito ternyata. Oh, cuma waktu itu gak di sini deh. I could name those lights like real constellation. The big circle, the ball, no needs more brainstorming. Hello you, what do you want? Nope, gak ada. Gue udah dapet musik note lagi. Saatnya balik turun. Pakai ini. Salah. Bukan di sini, sebelah sana. Hey boy. Oh, thank you for the music. I will practice. Do you think you can find more? Tenang, ada boy. Nih, 2/8. Ooh, hey, that's the last music sheet. You've done very well, little one. Oh, ini udah terakhir, oke. Okay. Have this badge as token of my gratitude. Music badge, asik. Let's see, what is this last piece? Ballad of the Lonely Robot. Asik. I think I can play this. Look. Oh. I like this. Gua suka. Berasa lagi ngafe ya rasanya. Cuma gue suka sih. Oh. Bagian naik. Endingnya kayak end of journey banget. Gue suka banget bagian mid sama endingnya. Kayak pertama lagi fun-fun tapi kayak the journey must end. Gue udah feeling yang gue dapet sih kayak gitu ya. Ini gue kasih 9/10, gue suka. Thank you for all that. I'm a great musician now. Okay. Ya kayaknya udah segitu aja dari Slam ya. Gue udah muter. Beberapa waktu gue abisin waktu muter. Gue gak record. Sampai ada hal yang baru. Cuma gak ada hal baru, gue udah muterin satu Slam ini. Harusnya sih gue udah dapetin semua ya. Semua memori yang ada di sini. Musik sheet udah pasti udah dapet semua karena dia udah ngomong. Oke, semua hal udah ter-unlock lah ya. Tapi kalau misalnya ada yang miss ya, maafkan gue. Tapi harusnya sih gue udah dapet semua memorinya. Next kita bakal turun ke Siwur sini. Kayak kita gak bakal bisa balik ke Slam. Ketemu si Momo. Cuma ya kayaknya video kayaknya sampai sini dulu aja lah ya. Jadi di next ini kita bakal pergi dari Slam, gak bisa balik ke sini, dan kita bakal pergi bareng Momo lewat perairan satu, lihat airnya tuh. Ya kalau misalkan suka sama videonya, jangan lupa like video gue, sama subscribe channel gue biar lu gak ketinggalan video gue berikutnya. Dan kalau misalnya ada pertanyaan atau ada rekomen apapun atau ada masukan, komen aja di kolom komentar di bawah. Ya cukup sampai sini aja, and Rekay out.